try it again. Is it gonna be three teams or two? I prefer a three-team battle. Alright, this time, do it properly. This, this. You. Start off autocratic. 30. If we don't want 11, so I think 5% corruption is fine. We'll do 33. Alright. Now as for this. We can do economy or soul. Well, because we're here, we're gonna do economic, self-sufficient, and smart taxation. Okay, here, we're gonna do 0, 40, 8. So 0 social, 8 R&D, no military, so maybe military, and then that. USA, UK, Canada, Saint Kitts and Nevis. Now the next one is China, Brazil, Russia, Pakistan, Belarus. This one is Germany, Japan. Ooh. You guys just threw the game. Japan just threw the game. Alright, let's speed up. Well, we can't really speed up, but yeah. So what's my plan? It's not going to be Trinidad, it's not going to be Costa Rica. It's going to go straight for... I think my plan would be Jamaica, Haiti, maybe? No, we'll do Jamaica, Gambia, Guinea-Bissau, Guinea, Togo, Equatorial Guinea, Mauritius, and Somaliland. That's going to be my initial plan. We're going to play this like single player. Go home if there's militia. We're gonna play this like I normally play Gambia. Okay, hang on. You two combine. Gambia. We're gonna play this like I normally play it. Somaliland's gone. Let's get Guinea. We're playing this like a normal way. I'm playing this like single player here. Alright, loop you around to Togo. Get Equatorial Guinea back to Togo. It's fine. We missed out on like higher GDP per capita. That's fine. We'll hit Mauritius. Remember, our goal is to grow. Oh, what the fuck did India do? Fuck did you do, India? Like, logically, I can't go for that. The fuck did you do, guys? Alright. Let's attack right next to the USA. The fuck did you guys do? 69. got something. We're gonna attack right next to the USA here. So Korea, come on. Can't peace out. Let's get out of there. We got a little bit. I think we got Mumbai. Get away from that. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. We missed out on Mumbai. Let's do south side. Alright, we just want little bits of it of India. We don't want everything. I just want a little bit here and there. Oh no, fucking. Alright, just wait here. Yeah, that's not good. Let's just go home. Go home. Oh, Russia, you're super weak. Everything up here. Let's prepare to go fascist. Let's go 42, 34.21 fascism. Russia's super weak. So let's go back. Thank you. We're at 81, so let's actually develop that. Because it helps a lot. If you're at 5, you're ecoing. Okay, you're fine. You're at 20. UK, you are fucking up. You are not ecoing. What the fuck, man? The Russian homeland for the homeworld. What do their troops look like? It's all tank. Minor. That's Saint Kitts and Nevis. Okay, so we need to count one more rocket. Island doing all in Africa, what the fuck? I have no interest in that. Belarus lost all its troops in Ukraine. That's something I will go after. Mind of my games always get run by someone else. Even though you have a lot of rush levels, you should probably try and grab Suda. I hear my phone going off. I answered in a moment. I answered after this game. Alright, I'm back. Ooh. There goes my thing. This is why I don't like clicking on OBS. Russia's not burning troops anymore. But Brazil is. It is time. One stack hit Brazil. It is time. Someone seriously distract Germany for me? We should probably retreat for now. Yeah. Don't be a turnaround. Yes, they do turn around. USA, what are you doing? At least you cast troops. Oh, now they're going for USA. I'm not gonna save them. Do I give up on Brazil? Yeah, I don't have any troops to confront that. I don't need to bother with that. They can handle it. You two can handle that. Can you stop? Seriously? I'm just getting so annoyed. Alright, let's go. Drachman. Why you leave me around to be idiotic? No, I'm joking. There you go. That was fun. It's not the number one GDP, but I think I'll post it.